Yo, what's happening, guys? Back in the MotoGP Pro, going to do a race at Pankow Penang on the YZ252 stroke. Obviously, I've got on pro physics, realistic difficulty. Let's do this, get the whole shot as well. Like, the easiest way to get the whole shot is like to just, like, say this corner's left. As soon as you come out of the gate, just start going left. So I'll show you. You like just tuck under all of them. Ready? Every time, mate. And I've just been wiped out. But you see that every time you can do that. Like, I've had a few hole shots, just like rallying the corner and beating everyone to the corner, but now I just go for that. Just let them all go, get under them all, to the inside. And there you go, that's how you get a hole shot every time. Right, get around to rolling now and check out. I've been wiping me out. And obviously it helps as well if you do your start training. I just thought about that. Just puts your rider ability up a bit. But that's the best technique, I think. Just let them all go and just tuck under and get to the inside. Get on the brakes. Whoa! That's sketchy. Oh, that's sketchy. What? That's a mad one. Never crashed there before, not like that. And this inside here as well, look how inside. This is a real race, that would be the main line, I think, for that inside. Mess it up a little bit, but lovely when you do get that corner right. Oh, leg off. A bit squirrely there. slippery on that inside. Whoa, God, mate. Start rallying that corner and jumping over that. So you can go around the outside of that turn and double that little thing. That little step up. Whoa. What? I don't know what happened there. Terrible mistake. Nice. But there you go. That is how I've been getting a lot of hole shots. I hope it helps you out. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. Peace out.